got to somehow deal with Rhino, Scorpio, Electro, Vulture, Martin Lee, aka Mr. Negative, and the leader, Doc Ock, which explains how all the fancy suits that you saw him wearing were in the lab.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Oh my god, I'm a long way up. Right, which one's nearer? Oh, bugger it. That's another one. What the hell?
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph.
Thank God. We need you at the Veteran Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it.
Fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get me...
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
Sorry, not happening.
May! May! Hang on!
Oh. Hey, man, you alright?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May. I've got you.
Thank God for you, kid. Jeez.
Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to Spider-Man Remastered, episode 12, part 2, Saving the City. If you've seen the previous episode, I hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't, it's in the description bar down below along with the whole playlist, so do go check those out. So basically, last time we kind of started to just some time. Here we go. That's because I'm standing over it. Right.
You know what I like about you,
Kieran? Oh, give me a break.
Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Okay, so that wasn't creepy at all. Right, what are these new things I've got? New suits. Oh, hello. Oh, yes, finally got the Iron Spider suit. Mint.
Hello,
Oh, velocity suit. Oh, bugger off. I mean, it's unavoidable. Lit. What is. No, sorry, not in that suit. Not a prayer we have in that. Right, what other suits have we got that we can do? Whoa. Ooh, bit ripped. Right, let's go back to this one. No, it wasn't that. It was this one. So we've got the black and gold suit. We've got stealth, upgraded, future foundation, Tobey Maguire suit, so we'll get back with that. Moves, that's new. Right, let's unscramble this tower first. There we go. Upper West Side coverage complete. Right, now we can see what's going on. God, look at the city, man. God, uh-oh, man, what have you done? Right, okay, boys.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Any of you pups cross that line, the hostage gets a bullet!
Guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight.
Lights out. Really? Nice. Times Square, right. What? Bloody hell, where did that come from? Somewhere over here, I'd imagine. Really, Sable? Stop shooting me!
Sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
Right.
Those Sable agents are going too far.
Okay, that's it. Now I've had it. Hello. Okay, you are really starting to knock me off. Have that. Right, is that one out clear?
Sable really gives a guy a run for his money.
This is Sable Control.
What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Right. Okay, let's find out what's going on in Times Square. Whatever it is.
Escape prisoners and vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Devil's Shelf? That's got to be the weird... That's got to be the creepiest name. Oh, really, guys?
Got away.
Okay, you are really knocking me off now. Hello. How do you like it? Sleep it off. Really?
Oh, they attack me, but of course I'm the criminal here.
Hello. Love it. Night, night, sweet boy. Right, where am I going? Friday Times Square, I've got to check this. What the hell?
Can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down stealthily.
Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries.
Yeah, try to get that to work again. How about I don't die?
Sort of flattered that Sable set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me. Sort of. Sable agents, just who I didn't want to see.
Illegal civilian gathering. Oh no, I'm not having that. Not in my city.
So is attacking me part of an insanity defense or what? You all want an island vacation. Riker's up.
Right, what the Sable APC? What the heck? Right, I'll have to select Times Square in a minute because I got to sort this shit out.
Spider-Man sighted, please advise. Deploy heavy ordnance.
Aw, is all that heavy ordnance for me? They're so sweet.
Robot!
Hey, does this turn into a robot?
Really? Really? There you go. What the hell? Yeah, I am getting to Devil's Shelf in a minute. I am busy.
They try to kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up.
Right, Devil's Shelf.
I saw some real sketchy looking guys near here. Bad news, man.
You did the right thing telling me. Shut this convoy down.
Got ya. Yes, you are. Come on. Done. Yeah, sleep off that.
It was like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's nothing.
Right, Times Square, here I go. Okay, that's it.
next time just stay.
There you go.
Save us all some hassle.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police transport.
What the hell happened? What the hell's happened here?
You need to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track.
Why do I keep getting drawn to this sign? That's weird. Oh, hello.
Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it.
Right, okay. Time to sort this out.
Rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Right. And then that one to finish it off.
That was close to modified CPF-1. Definitely devil's breath.
But why though? What is Devil's Breath?
Dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Oh, hello. Oh, well, I'm going to find out.
Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. There'd be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'd destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
Otto, what the hell have you done, man? What have you done?
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Why though? This doesn't make any sense. What is all this?
My second favorite Russian.
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Tell you what, whatever Otto's got planned, it's not good.
Electro. Total live wire, that one.
Explains where we got the suit from.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
That sounds really sinister, and I just don't like where I was going.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well.
Reservoir.
Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Otto, what have you done? What have you got into?
What's this now? UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on.
And let there be power.
Hidden markings.
Oh my god.
Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece.
Icarus, what the hell's that?
He's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Using something called Icarus?
Okay, so I viewed that one, is that everything?
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless, how evil. If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
This obsession is going to get him killed.
Is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Huh? Uh-oh. Oh, Vulture, bugger off. Oh, come on. Woo! Almost a toasty Spidey. Really? That's your plan? Come on. Oh, that went well. No, you're not really.
Spider-Man, I must break you.
Really? I thought that's what Rhino said. Come on. Not really. If that's even a thing. How many times have I got to knock this guy out? Right, he's out cold. Really? Okay, I'm really done with you now, Vulture. I'm gonna kick your ass. Not really, that's not gonna happen, mate. Right, now I've got you. Woohoo! What the hell? Oh, where am I going? Where am I going? Come on, guys, you're not even trying.
Can't attack while his guard's up. Need to stun or surprise
him. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, please. Right, let's finish it. Whoa. Not really. No. Got ya! Come on. Oh, you prick. Come on. Got you this time. Right, I'm finishing you off, Vulture. Well, that's you done.
Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you.
Confidence, I like it. I'm reasonable, unjustified, but still confident. Good on you.
Got ya. Oh, you are really starting to knock me off now. Oh, you prick. Ah, you bastard. Got him. Stay down.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
Oh, give it a break. Well, that's two down.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.
Oh.
What time? Oh, man.
Jesus.
Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Right, where are we going first? There's all these weird places in the city. God, looks like the bloody apocalypse this does. Oh, get real.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. While that goes...
Stay down.
Thanks, Miles. Give me my love, and be safe.
Right. What exactly am I looking at?
This is Naval Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over. We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest...
Civilians! Right, one down. Not likely. Bye-bye. Okay. Lights out.
I can't let those Sable guards brutalize innocent people.
There you go. Oh, that's it. I'm really knocked off now. There you go.
Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Right. Where's this red dust coming from? Coming from somewhere around here. Ah, oh, what a surprise, Sable.
Nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
Right, where's the... Over here, right. Then again, maybe it's just what they want.
Stop it already.
No.
I'll tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real.
Come on, save a lot. If you're going to try, at least try and beat me. Timber! Hello. What the hell?
The only way you guys can be less welcome is if you are.
Can you stop firing at me? How about get a medic yourself? What the hell? The shots come from all over the city.
Don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
Oh, nice. Cheers, rocket launcher guy. Right, come on, let's get you sorted. Oh, what a blowout. Come on, let's get you out of it, man. Come on. Woo! That's a big one.
Sorry I couldn't save the van. But look on the bright side. New van.
was wondering when Jameson was going to turn up again. Okay. You want it that way? Fine. Where were these shots coming from? Hello.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you reassimilate into society.
Ground team to the fourth side, this is control. You haven't updated your position. Located the fugitive and are in pursuit.
Fugitive? Right, you lot, stay down, and I mean stay down.
Potato chips. Can't beat just one.
All units, riot team requested to respond to a prisoner riot. Any officers near Hell's Packs, please come.
Get a lot of stable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good.
Mate, I'm down here. Bye-bye. Right. Going down.
You guys must really miss the rap, huh? Me, I'd be a bigot by now.
Donk. Hammerhead? What's Hammerhead got to do with this? No, eat my electricity. No, it won't. It'll hurt you, but not me. Right, sort this out.
Better move. Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the island, who knows what they'll do? Guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight.
I'm guessing fighting. Oh, no way. Right, you big guy. No, I said big guy. Jesus Christ. There you go. Done.
I wish these convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting.
What are you jumping for me for? Right, now I've got to go after Scorpion. Well, I was going to Scorpion, but
onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Get me out of here!
Oh, hello.
I think we have a win. Easy, I've got you.
That's terrifying.
Thank you.
There, those are the guys who did it.
Right, that's you done to the wall. Done.
Thank you, thank you. There will be no encore, as all the kidnappers are unconscious.
Watch out! He's flipping!
You don't have to change clothes.
All right, what's going on?
I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Bye-bye. Not a lot. But you have to stop saying that. It's not over for me. You ain't getting one shot, mate. Lights out. Really? Oh, you're there. The one who couldn't see you. Right, you're staying down there. You're done. Right. How are you just casually sitting here?
Attention all units. We have confirmed reports of an active bomb. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old.
Bonk. Right, you stay down there, and you, Mr. Rocket Launcher number 2, stay there.
Soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers.
Again. Oh my god, this is a tall building. Right, Sable, I've had about enough of you. Right. You stay there. Sorry guys, lights out. Electric webs, mint. Done. Right.
That's a New York reality tour for you.
Nice. What's this?
James is right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back.
That's such a... How did he go from daylight to night?
All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops and somehow that's my fault?
Honestly, some people have no brains.
Fisk doesn't get away with this.
Here we go.
Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
We got the drives. Why don't we just dress?
I gotta make sure they're...
Sleep it off.
I'll get it for you.
No, you won't. Yeah, it was me. Yeah, Spider-Man. That's what you see. Hello.
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct.
Where's that bag? Oh.
This article blaming Spider-Man for Electro killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking.
Right, after this side mission, back to finding Scorpio.
Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this.
Too quiet at night. Way too quiet.
Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a second. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working.
Mate, come on!
Steal him and bring him right back? You think I have better things to do with my time?
Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think?
Okay, that's it. I'm not having this, man. Where the hell are they coming from?
Haven't you guys ever heard of the cloud?
The cloud. Right, come on. No, you are. Well, not dead, but just unconscious. Wait, is that a helicopter?
Wrong answer, Pig.
Got what? Right, lights out, boyo. Done. Oh, really? Mate, what are you actually doing? Where are you going? What is this? Give me a break.
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. James, you
can go right now. Damn right.
Appreciate it, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah, it's called Queens. See ya.
Oh, that's hilarious. Yeah, I'm from Queens, man. Oh, piss off.
Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble.
Got you, Keith. What kind of a prisoner's called Keith?
They try to kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up.
Hello. Right, I'm stopping this APC now. How many times have I told you I am not the enemy? That is the wrongest phrase to use. Bosh. Mate, you're just standing there and I'm in front of you. Right, are you dead?
The city needs us on the same side right now.
But that would require them to use their brains. Oh, so those objectives done quick. Oh, you're really starting to annoy me now.
And back to life as you go.
Right, now we're going through. Oh my god, look at the city. Yeah.
Ground thieves. Need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Observation post reporting it. All clear.
Bosh. You're done. You are. Oh mate, that was just the most brilliant shot you've ever seen in your life. That's going on the thumbnail. Right, where the hell are you?
Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Now it's suit. Okay, back to Sneaky Spider.
Oh my god, I got so many of them.
Oh guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking.
Stalking, maybe not, maybe just really, really weird. Right. Oh, Sable, can you piss off?
The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments.
Right, here we go. Oh my god, can you just die already? God, that took a while. For what? Right, come on, Sable. Going down. Going up.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
Kidnapping people? Come on. Come on. Stay down.
More of them. You know, this would be way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises.
Bosh. No, you've done that to a wall now. For what? Bit late for that. Oh, it's not one of them ones behind the music. Come on. Right, you stay there. Oh, come on. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Right, stay there. Come on. Right, you are down. Come on. And you too. And I believe that's that.
Well, that was educational.
Right. Come on. Right. Hold the fort, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Toilet break. Is it now? Right, now.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
What?
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Whoa, that's some serious green voodoo. What the hell?
What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with.
Come on. Come on.
Okay. Should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote.
What the hell is this?
Made some upgrades.
Okay. Right, okay. Hang on a minute. No, not that one. Which one was it? It was that one, and no, not that one. Which two was it? This is bugging me now. I can't remember now which one it was. This is starting to irritate me a bit. No. Oh, come on. Right, it's that one. Okay. Okay. That one goes there, that goes there. That goes there. And that one goes there. Woo! Oh, what the hell have I been injected with?
Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season.
Come on, early there, Pete. Come on!
It can be both.
Is she Doc?
What the hell?
It's just the hallucinations intensify. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times you're unfettered. I'll miss one with you. I really will.
Where's he gone?
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Oh, come on.
Yes, I'm sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
You destroyed yourself!
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create? The hard truth is you did this to me. Without...
I think I just died.
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you...
I wasn't supposed to happen.
I should have seen what was happening to you. Never left you alone with those arms.
Good luck.
There's the Eclipta Alba. I don't find any time. But I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast.
Whoa!
Scorpio tanks. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the most interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just a fool in the dreams of your dying brain.
Real or no? Sure, this poison. I'm coming for you, Mac.
Baby talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Pink elephants? Oh shit. Oh, get off.
Poison bad. I should have known that. That's the research station. We need that atropine. I have to get into the station. Atropine's right there.
Stay no, come on. Oh, not again.
Atropine's gone. Not again.
Oh, Christ.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Oh, but it is me. The me Polite Society found me. The parts of myself I suppress. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
That went well.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing.
Giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Taming me, suffocating me. No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes and stealing ideas. A rat.
You are. Oh, great.
Got the antidote. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us.
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, yes. Don't worry. That brings a surprise left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it.
Oh, you're joking me.
I think not. You're in my domain now. You're just like Osborne, trying to steal my genius. Everything that
real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
You're an opening. I need to try to nail him, but he stops moving. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Come on.
Decontamination a little too far. I better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
The arms. He was turning them into weapons.
God, how did I never see this? Now, is... Oh, this outside's real. Bloody hell.
It's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Right, everyone. That is part two. Done. This has been a lengthy second part because there's been so much going on. So, I'll get this edited tomorrow. And uploaded, and then I'll be tackling part 3 of episode 12 and then going into episode 13. So keep an eye on socials, all that usual stuff, like, subscribe and all that stuff, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.